Well, there you have it, folks. Now you know if you have a chipped tooth, there's a way around it. You can get your dentist to fix it with some composite filling material. If it's really bad, you might need a crown, but hopefully not. If you like this video, make sure to share it with someone else, as there's a lot of people out there who do break a tooth and they're confused and scared about what needs to be done, so this could really help them out. Thanks so much for watching.